Lelo mngi yokubingelela kuphina kuphi la kufuneka khona lo mbuzo njengamanje ubungelela wena ke umathindo ocuba isidumbu zomqomela amehlaka abanye sabaqomela imali ukuthi wazi kana ukuthi ngabe usuku lakho lokuqala lanxa uthi wenze ukulungela upress subscribe button ushare uphinde ucomment ulike ividiyo yethu okhuluna konke umsubscribe like imali akuhamba kodwa ke sizo senze ukuthi kube wena oqala uthole notification uma ngasofala ividiyo yamphambili manje akwethu kade kuhlangana abahlaziyi laphana njengoba wazi ukuthi ukhipha umthandeni kwakhipha kwaphinde kwakhipha uKhuzani emva kwamthandeni uKhuzani wakhipha ingoma ethi umjololo uma uthi ungalala umlalelo wami hambe kwichannel kaKhuzani laphana uzofike uyithole kanti negcwama lakhe iphi ingoma ethi iParis uma uthi ubungakayizwa hambeke kwichannel yegcwama elisha uzofika uyithola ngalenza ukuthi siqhathaniswe lezi ngoma mkhulu umsindo osukile emayelana nazowazi-ke ukuthi uKhuzani nomthandeni inkuku nempaka abantu ababili abaqhathaniswayo kakhulu la endimeni kamaskandi so kunensizwa la egqamisa amazwi ukuthi kuhle ukuba nomona kukaKhuzani ngoba uma ngabe unonhliziyo enhle ngayo zonke iy'khathi akhona konke okuhle okwenzeka wakhuzwa-ke kodwa lowo mbono kodwa-ke ngane zakwethu ibe mningi imbono ngoba uKhuzani kuveza ukuthi ukuze kuvelele igama elithi kuhle ukuba nomona wakhe ingoba bekuveza ukuthi uKhuzani ukhiphe kanjani ezocindezela umkhulekelo ephinde ecindezela uLuve abantu abangaphansi kwekhampani yakhe engabe kulindiwe kwathenda bona baqeda then kwasekuthiwa-ke kuyakhipha uKhuzani kwathiwa-ke incindezi enye kubuye kwaveza ngiyafisa mlalelo wami ukuthi emva kwale video engizoyifaka ngize umbono wakho ukuthi wena uyizwa kanjani le nkulumo ekhulunywa la ekhaya njengoba-ke abahlaziyi kade behlangane laphana-ke enkundleni enkulu uTikTok la engine-platform khona enkulu la sihlanganisa khona abaculi nabantu abaningi bekhuluma ngezinto ezihlukahlukene ngaphandle komusha isikhathi sakho umlaleli wami ngicela ukuthi singene kule video emva kwalokho ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe share uphinde ucomment ungakhohlwa ukulike
inhle ayihluphi njengoba kwenze iexample kalwane kamthandeni nokukhipha kwabo kodwa-ke ngizokhanyisa nje into encane okalwane nomthandeni iyadifendana kancane because ulwa umusic wakhe mawubheka ufola kwenye i-industry awukho la kumaskandi exactly uyabona so noma bengakhipha umusic wolwa ugijima ngale nako hip hop uphindula ukulalelwa nanoma ngabe ubani kodwa nje umaskandi yithi sihlala kumaskandi so mawuzothi asikhiphe album phekwe album kodwa sibe siphilisana sibe sisebenza sonke mina uzoyibulala yami album ingakho kuthiwa
ngiyakunderstand ngiyakunderstand mina wethipos lakho
yabona
ngiyakunderstand but engushoyo ukuthi mfowethu uKhuzani uLuve ilona thuluzana nalo so makuloku imbangi yakhe ifaka ukushisa njengoba lomthandeni eyidanasela nje bekufanele ukuthi naye azame indlela nathi zeno ukuthi aphebeze umlilo so lento asibhekeni ngendlela advantage ngamasipoma asibheke advantage le singabheki disadvantage vele automatically uLuve vele umsebenzi wakhe ngeke uzosaflow uyabo vele ke nje kwasekuqaleni vele marketing yabo ibingazange mfowethu ihleleke lapho ku-IGP ngoba mawuthi uyabheka ukukhipha kwaLuve nomkhulekela kusondelana kakhulu kulandela neduze so indu amanzi alokho engena ngomsele kwagcina sekuphuma nanaye ingoma kaKhuzani khona futhi eduze so izinto ey'ningi okwamanje okuthi mfowethu uyabona uma ulandela ngemuva ugcina usuwenza inguquko engenasidini ngenxa noma mhlawumbe ey'ngabalulekanga ngenxa yokuthi kusuke kufanele ukuthi ukhave uyabo ngoba uyadliwa so iParis iyiloo nto umthandeni ufake leyo ncindezi leyo ukuthi i-IGP kube yiyona emhobhayo uyabo so kwagcina-ke sekwenzeka ngale ndlela okwenzeka ngakhona is part of life maybe next year bawukwazi ukuthi behlele kahle into zabo akugcini namhlanje ukuthi kukhishwe so kusho ukuthi uLuve kukhona konke uKhuzani asemenzele khona kufane sacrifice leyo ukuthi usacrifice i-albhamu yakhe for ukuthi uKhuzani azame ngandlelana thizeni yokuthi anqobe izimpi zakhe iyona ndlela leyo yakhokha ngayo uma ngibheka mina ngendlela okwenzeka ngakhona
hayi mina nawe si-understanda ngendlela eyodwa ngiyaphuma manje bafowethu ngiyanishiya kodwa nje indlela o-understanda ngayo indlela engi-understanda ngayo nisale kahle kwiphaneli okwesibili nje le ngoma
ngiyokutshela yona
yamfowethu mlalela
uyabona empilweni uma uzoba nenhliziyo enhle angeke kuze uphumelele kwesinye isikhathi kuyafuneka ukuthi ngathi ungaba greedy ube nomona ube njaninjani then impumelelo uzoyibona abaningi abantu abaphumelele sibaziyo kodwa baphumelele ukuthi bayabulala abantu benzani yabona so kwesinye isikhathi kubalulekile ukuthi ube greedy
Wenjabulo
ukuthi ngincamlele ngoba nami ngifuna ukuphuma la endlini. Kodwa lento esho umfo wakithi iyiqiniso. Uyazi isikhathi esiningi umuntu onenhliziyo enhle akaphumeleli. Umuntu osiza abantu akaphumeleli. Uyazi ngizokwenzela iexample elula. Ngiqeda kufakela abantu mhlawumbe abathathu i-airtime kodwa mina angina airtime. Kodwa mina uma ngingacela i-airtime emntwini angeke aze angifakele. So umuntu uyasiza umfo wami. Anginishiye ngani zakwethu, ngiyaxolisa, hayi kabi, siqiniseko.
Izwi la mlaleli wami, insizwa la zikhuluma, siyavumelana futhi ngokuthi umona wesinye isikhathi uyasiza kodwa futhi kwenye indawo mumbi. Ngicela ukuthi ngizuvo lakho lapha namlaleli wami kwi-comment section ukuthi wena-ke ungabe uyizwa kanjani le ndaba emva kokuthi-ke iy'nsizwa seyikhulumile kangaka, yini ovumelana nayo, yini ophikisana nayo. Ngaphandle komoshela isikhathi sakho mlaleli wami, ngicela ukuthi ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe, share, phinde comment. Mina angibambe le video, ngibambe kwividiyo elandelayo. Dankobo.